I have no qualm with solid fuel reactors. They are statistically one of the safest forms of energy generation. Hundreds are in operation, and they've been producing pollution-free energy for decades. In fact, today's nuclear power is carbon-free energy, right between solar power and wind power, in terms of minuscule carbon emission. So I'd very much like to see existing nuclear plants continue to operate until we finally stop burning coal for energy. But that isn't happening,